Hello everyone and welcome back. So last time we had a encounter, we have encountered the Huns. I made all the small, all the insignificant construction report stuff already. So I won't have to bore you with that. So they did, the Suevian did sack Toronum. That's why I really want to get an army over here, overseer, rider. Okay, let's go for that.
Nope. Ready for orders.
Yes, and yeah, we will get him some units.
Good fighters. Fight with us.
But we will have to get him the the mercenaries. I do prefer those guys. Yeah, I think it should be enough. Yeah, they're kind of broken. Yeah, so it should be enough. Yeah, I prefer to take the one that the provisional mercenaries and not our the Franks mercenaries, so the Swabian will not be able to recruit those. Yeah, so we are mastering some units.
How can I help?
Moving with our spy.
I am done.
Warriors all.
Maybe we should get some more honor guards instead. Yeah, I would prefer to have two honor guards with each army. Some Frankish lancers. Not. Yeah. So I do want to take over Lufoldum at some point. Not sure that now it's actually a good timing for that, but we have, I think, too many fronts already. The Huns. Yeah, I'm really interested to know if the mode worked and we can actually and the Huns can actually be killed.
For the tribe.
But I wouldn't want to bet on it, so let's try.
My friend, be welcome.
Get a marriage with them.
Smile upon you.
Maybe we can do that and an aggression pact. Okay. Maybe we can even get some money. It's 64. Okay, so we have an aggression pact with the Huns. I wouldn't rely on it too much. I don't think they are so trustworthy. Yeah, we have this in the Maxima entire province. So yeah, I think we should just go ahead and make capture the desolated final settlements.
Thirsty for battle.
Yeah, colonized, cost us 4,500.
Ready for
fine
battle.
Go for it. Yeah, and here I think we had the artisan, we should leave it where it is. And yeah, let's get this army as well over here. Yeah, okay, so we are at not such good relationship with those factions. I wonder, okay, that yeah, I don't think we should start a war. If I want to take those two settlements, I will have to take that one as well. And then I will have to declare war on the Thuringians. And I think that I don't want so many wars at the moment. We just like to go go south. So yeah, we will take our entire force south.
Get to it, man. Ready for orders.
And in here, I think we should lay another ambush. So maybe we will be able to take those guys out. If they cannot get to the Suntium, fine. The goddess blesses. He has a level up. How can I help? Doesn't matter all that much.
Thirsty for battle.
Oh, we can actually take out the Swabians.
Thirsty for battle.
Okay, let's get our king back. In order for him to replenish. I think we don't need those Freemen. Yeah, and now we should get like a better armies. Frankish Lancers, why not?
There is no finer ending. Ready for orders.
Yeah, actually. Was a mistake. So we can get him in here. Maybe we can even take out the armies.
For the tribe.
Yeah, but I think it should be tough to
get moving.
Place them, perhaps. Maybe not so much.
Move out.
Okay. Get some money.
Starting out.
Okay, so we don't. This is more of a like a protective army. I think that we want some aggressive armies now, but we do want to take them out.
Thirsty for battle for the tribe.
Yeah, I think that the pikemen are too weak. Let's take him. Yeah, I want a province that have like the forge. Yeah, the steel forge. Yeah, so let's get him over there and get him some better units. I don't want those guys. I want the archers. Steel mastery. Okay.
Ready for battle.
Yeah, those pikesmen. Have too many hurlers. Yeah, so this is like obviously a protective army. Let's get rid of some of those. Get a spear. Yeah, we don't have the archers, so we can just we're gonna have to stay with the hurlers. Get rid of all of the pikemen. Get some X warband. And some Frankish lancers.
Are you ready to do your duty to the tribe?
Makes sense. Okay. Else. Yeah, so I think we should just get ready to take them out. We cannot reach here, so yeah, we should get our fleet right in there. So we will be close by. Yeah, so I think we're good. Yeah, I think we should stay. We should leave the Huns for later on. I'm sorry, I'm a bit confused. Okay, let's end the turn. The Picts. Yeah, it's good that our king have the night battle, so we can take them out one by one. to our king. Yeah, we have some answers. So we can get the reinforcements here fast. Yeah, let's take them out. We have a lot of spearmen. They have the Germanic spear masters. He's superior, obviously. Yeah, okay, but we can handle them. Control large army. Yeah, let's go back so our reinforcements will be able to get here on time.
Our reinforcements have arrived. The enemy approaches.
Okay. Yeah, I believe it's supposed to be a pretty easy battle. I would really prefer the archers. It's good that we have some X-Men, because they have way, way too many. Too many spearmen.
Troops have been detected.
Yeah, I want to take out the general. I think now is a good timing.
Have returned to the battle. Warriors, move out! The general has fallen. Our victory grows ever nearer. Frankish lancers, quickly now! greater numbers.
Yeah, you can see that the spear warband is... Ooh. Good. Yeah, you can see that the spear... The spearmen masters have a very high morale. They're just...
Our men have given up and are running
very tough to break them. Could do our best. The heavy shot, perfect against them.
Warriors, eager for blood. Run, Koshu. Forward. Forward. Ready for battle.
Overwhelms him. Okay, they broke. Good for us.
Victory! This is your day.
Yeah, I do want to chase them down because they are, as you saw, as you noticed, extremely tough to kill. Okay, let's end the battle. Getting warmer. Told you I didn't play it for a while, so take some time. Get used to, but I think I started to get in shape again. Okay. I think money. Seems like the integrity is not really an issue for us. Yeah, I would really like to see the mod works. Ah, okay. Let's get some more money.
Shall we hack at each other?
a rebellion with Tanya. Enemy killed in battle. Rebellion imminent. There. We'll get under control.
Thirsty for battle.
There is the rebellion.
For the tribe.
Yeah, so as I said, I want to take them out one by one without king.
Ready for battle. Ready for orders.
Okay, one second. Let's first start with all of the production reports. If it's hold, yeah, nothing to do with that. Okay, great hall, good. Okay. Yeah, the shrine. Ah, weapon split. Have this public order issues. Over there. Yeah, in here.
Ready for battle.
Yeah, we need to occupy another one. Go for it.
Siege to their hovel.
Colonize.
Ready
okay,
for
now
orders.
We have the entire province. Can't really train about. The cunning actually help us a bit money wise. I think money wise we're pretty good. I think I would prefer the infantry commander. And I would go for cavalry commander. I think pretty solid. The authority. Thought is not as important. Siege rate -10%. Integrity, I think, is okay. Okay, the integrity. I got confused though for a second. So I want the melee defense, but I think that the cavalry commander. I would prefer that one. Yeah, let's go for the sentinel. Oh, okay, let's go for the cavalry. Okay, that's it. Good. Yeah, so we are getting this province prepared. I would prefer him to get some more archers.
Ready for further orders. We need good fighters.
Not for him, but for our king. Other units we have there. Also that guy. Yeah, so our king. We said. Take out one of the armies already.
Attack!
With a night battle, obviously. Do I wish to fight it or just auto- I think auto-resolving is okay. Yeah, let's replenish.
Not possible.
And
warriors all. Thirsty for battle.
Yeah, we're gonna have a lot more movement left if we're gonna go and take them out. Yeah, so let's do that. How much? Yeah, the thing is that.
Faster, damn you
yeah, I would prefer him to go back. That I meant I want to be really cautious. Let's take out the rebellion. And can.
Wipe them out!
Okay, let's fight it. Okay, they have one cavalry. Yeah, so I think that our force is just what we need to take them out. They have swordsmen, and we have a lot of swordsmen and archers, which cavalry is obviously the best choice. Fog is also pretty good for us. Okay, let's start a battle. Funny that the cavalry is slower. Human. Okay, maybe the last time I'm going to fight in the fog. Really not comfortable. Yeah, okay, here they are.
We have sighted the enemy! Our spears are yours!
I want to use our general to take out. Human.
Frankish lancers, ready for battle! Forward! Heavy cavalry! Riders, advance! It's running! Frankish lancers!
There goes. So I think, there is no point in loose formation anymore. General. Okay, the general got killed, so we're good. Yeah, for some reason the auto resolve showed that we have like 50-50%, 50-50 against them, so you can see 23, we lost 23 men, so I strongly disagree with that calculation, but we did have the perfect force against them, so maybe it makes some sense. Go for money.
Warriors all! Warriors all!
Get him some. Yeah, I think Champions of the North is important one. The most important, the most urgent one, I guess, because against the Huns it will be like very important. Yeah, we can use him as a warlord. The high judge is, yeah, the upkeep cost minus 6% for all units is the most important one. Hope we can, he can reach it.
Warriors all.
Get with. Yeah, okay, we're good.
For the truck.
Just have the Huns. I really not sure if the Huns will actually declare war on us now. Seems they are improving, but
you honor us. There is food enough for two armies away.
Okay. I don't think they are trustworthy, if I remember correctly. Maybe the Huns are quite tricky. Yeah, unreliable. Yeah, let's hope it will hold for now. Let's get the wood cover so we can get the archers and the honor guards in here. Or ambush. Not successful. Too small of a force to be concerned about. All of those too small to be concerned about. Yeah, here the rebellion. There is a imminent rebellion. Yeah, so it's good to leave that army in here. While in there. Okay, I think we're good. I just want to check that everything is in order. Yeah, I'm thinking about the next territory we want to take. I think that the best choice we have is just to go and take over Spain, that area over here, and hope the Huns will not try to take us out. Oh dear. Obviously there is no chance, no point in wasting our time. Okay, so I think I found the target. Yeah, we lost a 4-star general, fortunate. The whole army. I think we should master some more armies. Get as many as we can, and I think that we're gonna have two fronts now. I think all of the south border we have is going to be full of enemies now. Southwest and southeast.
Blood and honor has bound.
Okay. I think that we're going to have like a lot of enemies in the near future. Alien. Want the promotion, office secured. Okay, now
my skills are yours.
Ready for battle. Ready for order.
Replenishment. Obviously.
Warriors all. Thirsty for battle.
They can move in the snow. Out. I think this is the best choice.
Ready for battle. Besieging settlement.
Fight.
Ready for orders.
Yes.
Yeah, I think that use this scout.
The shadows are friends.
West.
Ready for orders.
Just go there.
All hands to the oar.
Yeah, probably our king should be fine. There.
Warriors all.
Let's take out another army. And replenish.
Thirsty for battle.
Let's do that.
Get moving for the tribe.
What else do we want? Level 9 already. Try and get over here. Let's try and do that. Next time, War Chief, the legend. Okay,
ready for orders.
Okay, let's get our king a bit closer.
On the move, lads.
Finish them off.
For the tribe! On the move, lads!
Yeah, so now, yes. Should be able to take Budigala. And Lusa not yet. I don't want to get into another war, but we really need to get Budigala. The thing is that they have a plague now. We sent him. I can deal with that. Go for Chimals. And our king. Go. Wait.
Set up a watch.
I don't know if I would prefer the Germanic crossbowmen over the hurlers. I guess. Actually, not so much now, anyway. Very good against armored units. But the range is very, very low. And those guys have like a very high experience already.
My skills are yours.
Okay. The Huns are all over the place. Makes me nervous.
Ready for battle. Call this a garrison? You may as well get settled in, lads. Warriors all. Are you ready to do your duty to the tribe?
Nope. Yeah, we do need some archers.
For the tribe! To your duty, my warriors!
Okay, next turn. Okay, I'm a bit confused now. Second. Yeah, the forge is over here.
Thirsty for battle. Warriors all.
Get him a more unit.
Good fighters.
Gonna need this. Well, we are going to need those armies. Especially over there. Here. Yeah, we don't want them to take out Yuvavum as well. North, so we can move. No, we can actually take the settlement once again. So
warriors all.
Probably, if we are going to play a ambush, probably they will fall for it.
For the tribe.
Yeah, I cannot reach them anymore. Can lay an ambush right over here. Can't. Yeah, I used too many action points. My bad. Okay, let's go for it.
We take this settlement for the tribe. Ready for battle.
Okay. Cavalry man. Sentinel. Yeah, melee defense for all the commanded force. Okay. Now, because they broke the treaty, guessing that they want to invade us or something. I guess. They have four regions. So this is one. Some more there. think that we should get an army be stationed around here.
How can I
leave the spy around there? Make sure that they're not moving. Okay, let's get an army.
Thirsty for battle.
Simple one.
Fight with us.
Archers. It's just to reinforce, so I'm guessing that archers and some of those pikes are cheap. I don't want to use something too expensive. Okay.
Ready for orders.
Yeah, I'm sorry I'm taking so long. Just
for the tribe.
A lot of thinking going on.
Hourly patrols.
My head. Yes.
Ready for orders.
Okay. Construction report. Royal shrine. Yeah, food minus 45, so I guess not a good idea to keep on that. 50. Yeah, I think this is because of the winter, perhaps. Cold in the province. Okay, let's hope they will not rebel soon, but they will. Even if I prefer not to think about it, it doesn't really matter. Yeah, food 43, so we can get the chieftain gold. Good. Can't get this upgraded yet. Soon enough. Go for that. Yeah, and after that we should go for the ex-Hirben. I think it is important. Okay, is that that? I really don't want to make a mistake, that's why I'm taking so long. Sorry for the suspension.
Ready for battle. Are you ready to do your duty?
Yeah, there is always something that can always be done. Okay. I think we should fight it and not auto-resolve it. Not only because it seems to be fun, but okay, the hurl is actually perfect against the Taumi. The Berserkers and the Celtic X-Band. They're unshielded. Yeah, because I don't want to lose a lot of mana. I think it's better if we fight it. Have the chance to use our heavy onagar as well.
Anyone who breaks formation will be punished. We will pierce their hearts.
And because they are so vulnerable to missile attack, I think that the best option we have is just to get our hurlers just in the front.
Stay together.
Yeah, we have no cavalry, but really think it is unnecessary. This type of a battle. We are defending. Yeah, here they are.
To your positions and prepare. We shall not fall today.
explosive round.
The enemy has been spotted. Detected. Men flee the field of battle. This is a shameful display. Enemy general is fallen.
I think it's good enough.
Today is yours.
Did lose a thousand men, more than I expected. I guess I could play it better. The berserker skill 305. Yeah, for sure I could play it better. I think that I should have used the hurlers more against The berserkers? Oh well. Big deal. Agent. It seems that no one can actually defeat the Huns at the moment. Like, I wanted to check the mode, but not so sure it will be that easy. I think I will have to kill them by myself. Yeah, like all of a sudden we have like too many fronts. Maybe a bit confused. I would prefer not to.
Run! Destination reached.
I have an advantage, obviously. 400 men. I would fight it if I had to, but I don't think there is the need for that. We have our king nearby, attack army.
The spirits of our ancestors have no use for gold. They do know that their living children think differently.
We have so much money, so I actually think it's worth the while, because I really don't want to engage in another front. Really, I don't like to be extorted, but I think it's okay. Let's fight it. Mainly spearmen, spear masters, 5 archers. Okay, we have a lot of cavalry, but 2. Yeah, the thing is that the spearmen masters, they are spearmen, and we have axemen, so we're supposed to be like, we're supposed to have the, like, an advantage, but. Doesn't work like that for some reason, because the spear master, like, obviously are like an elite unit, so even though the axemen are axemen and spearmen are spearmen, they still, we are playing on legendary, of course, because they have the advantage.
The enemy has almost totally
anyway.
Destroyed our settlement.
Oh jeez. Okay. Barricade. So our morale is extremely low to begin with. I think we should just take out the general, like, small force immediately. hit everyone over here.
They will bleed for us.
Another barricade remaining. Position. Go and take out. Okay, this can really make an impact.
Reinforcements.
Yeah, like any defense, any attack. Yeah. We should be able to destroy them pretty easily. And yeah, now for the... At least our charge is not affected by the toy buildings.
Enemy units have returned to the battle!
Yeah, I would really like to know where the other force is going to come from. Have to be patient. Okay. Done? I'm still waiting to see where the reinforcements is going to come from. I think we should leave our cavalry. Like, I think over here is good. I don't want them to get like tired, especially in the snow. Oh, okay. There. The enemy is really retarded. I thought maybe we would be able to take out all of their missile troops pretty easily, but it seems like this is not the case. And this way, yeah, it seems like all of them are going to come from that front. Our cavalry is already wounded, most of them. They are hidden. Let's keep them in the trees, just safe. Yeah, the thing is that against the spear masters, I think that the hurdles should be kind of useless. I think that the best approach is to just let all of those spearmen smash into our walls and into our hurlers. while...
The enemy has laid an ambush!
While the archers should be at the back, and then we should charge with our cavalry.
Defeat! Their unit has rallied!
Are we still hidden? Yeah, you can see the Spearmaster not really getting killed all that much because of some stones. Doesn't seem to affect them. One casualty at least. Here 6. Really tough.
Missile armed warriors.
Yeah, but they're starting to get killed now. Probably we damaged their armor at the beginning and now it's like... Oh, you know what? We can leave them over here just...
Missile warriors!
I think now is a good timing. We will be able to take out both of the general and their missile troops. Yeah, we are doing pretty good, I have to admit. Yeah, we have to take out the general as fast as we can. break the morale.
One of our units can no longer fire.
Make a bottleneck. Let's surround them. Do the same over here. Yeah, they're broken. Go. Yeah, we were not able to take out the general, but I think we can handle them. I'm not sure, just because of the penalty, because of the settlement damage, I think it really damages
warriors eager for blood.
Our capabilities. And I think, yeah, over here we should be fine. Yeah, let's try and hunt. General, let's try to come this way. Yeah,
lives.
You can see that.
Enemy troops are at the walls.
Yeah, I think the best idea now is to catch the general just outside, so he will not be able to get away from our cavalry for long. I really want the engagement to be as soon as possible. I'm not done. Hey, the general is running away, but still alive. Yeah, you can see that the master morale is so high. is our weapon. Finally. Okay, let's chase them down.
A glorious victory will soon be yours.
Yeah, 92, 87. Way too much. I really prefer our cavalry to take out as many as we can. Five, yeah, too many. We lost 445 men, and I think it was a pretty good battle. Obviously, it was well played, especially during the fact that we had like a destroyed settlement. Okay, that's it, and I think we should wrap up the video. About now, that's it. So thank you guys for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye bye.